initiate conspiring with a blood mage. I disappointed her. She seemed shocked, but fully in control of her own mind. Not a thrall of the blood mage, then. You are right, then. The initiate has betrayed us. Chantry will not let this go unpunished. And this one. Newly a mage and already flouting the rules of the circle.
I am disappointed in you. You could have told me what you knew of this plan, and you didn't.
You don't care for the mages. You just bow to the Chancellor's every whim.
Enough. As Knight Commander of the Templars here assembled, I sentence this blood mage to death. And this initiate has scorned the Chantry and her vows. Take her to Aenar.
The Major's prison. No. Please, no. Not there.
No! I won't let you touch her!
Where's Gregor?